A Queens by the Minute exclusive.
Hands for the Lord today. Hallelujah. I said hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship you, God. We praise you. We glorify your name. We honor and magnify your name today, God, because you are worthy to be praised. There's none like you today, God. You're the kings of kings. You're the Lord of lords. You're the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. Come on, somebody, worship him. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. We worship you. We glorify your name today, oh God. You are worthy to be praised. Amen, amen. Today we thank God for all of you for coming out today. Just to give God thanks. Come on, give the Lord a praise today. Come on, give the Lord a hand clap today. Father, we thank you today, oh God. Father, we bless your holy name, oh God. We give you the glory. We give you honor today, oh God. We thank you today, oh God, for this great outreach that you have put together, oh God. I pray in the name of Jesus that every single thing shall go according to your plan, oh God. I pray in the name of Jesus that life will be touched. Life will be transformed today in the name of Jesus. As we do this outreach, oh God, I pray lives, oh God, will come home to know you also, oh God. But God, we thank you, more of all, for the gathering that is here today, oh God. We thank you for everyone that is represented here. And everyone that has yet to come, you will hasten their walk to come and you will grant them safe journey in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you now for every psalmist, every musician that's going to be ministering here today unto your glory. Father, we give you the glory, we give you honor, we give you praise. We submit this event to you today and we tell you thanks in Jesus' name. Come on, somebody, clap your hands for the Lord today. Hallelujah. So today we're going to be starting today. This young lady, every time I get to introduce her, I'm so nervous. I stand in front of thousands of people, but I'm nervous all the time because this lady happened to be my wife. So how do you introduce your wife? But I'm going to do it today. Ladies and gentlemen, Queens, New York, put your hands together. Of course, my wife, former member of the Grace Loves, from Jamaica, of course, but she resides here in the U.S. now. Give it up for none other than Psalmist Natalie Evans. Give it up for her as she comes. Come on, clap your hands for her and the Kingdom Alliance Dance Group. Give it up for Natalie Evans.
Hallelujah. Somebody bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Isn't he worthy today? Isn't today a good day? Hallelujah. Thank you.
When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, yet I am still waiting in the silence until you come.
just joining us, as in you just come into the park, welcome, welcome to Queens Gospel Fest. Amen.
All right, I'm Liz Black from 107.5 WBLS and 1190 WLIB. I'm really happy to be here with you all. This next artist, he's from here, south side of Queens. Y'all, Queens in the house? Y'all put your hands together for Queens' own James Dale, y'all.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, we could do better than that. Praise the Lord, everybody.
We're blessed in the city. We're blessed in the field. Hey, we're blessed when we come and when we go. We cast down every stronghold, sickness and poverty must cease. Hey, for the devil is defeated. We are blessed. Everybody say blessed. Blessed. I hear blessed. Blessed. Say blessed. Blessed. A little bit louder. A little bit louder. Say blessed.
Lord, everybody, if you're not ashamed of the blood that Jesus bled, can you make some noise on this? Let's work. The blood. Listen. I promise God I would no longer play him from a distance. Since we spoke, I have valued our commitment. He introduced me to this new living. A Christian didn't sit well. Blame that on my intuition. In the church, they treated me like another statistic. So judgmental, they were stuck in tradition. And I'ma say this with no disrespect intended. Let me set the record straight. I am not religious. The Pharisees, they gon' hate me for the sake of it. I saw how they move, God. I ain't want no parts of it. Everything I do for you, I put my heart in it. Not just about religion. You and I got a relationship. A prophet told me the enemy trying to kill you. Always preach the blood and keep your inner self spiritual. So stop judging if you don't know what I've been through. Everybody got Christ, but does he have you? I'm hip-hop's new preacher. My sermon in your speakers. This is bigger than ether. Life as a lesson. I pray that I'm a blessing. Room X, where am I? Your mother not gonna make it. And we apologize. Everybody leave the room. Just us and God. I grabbed her by her hand. The realest talk I ever had. Will you curse me deep? Will you testify? God, for you I live. And for you I die. So at that moment, saw light from a spirit eye. And I ain't been the same since my mother died. I'm hip-hop's new preacher. My sermon in your speakers. This is bigger than either. All I've been through, I should have lost my mind. But I'm still strong. How many people got that testimony? That if it had not been for the blood. Can we make some noise for the blood? Said I'm hip-hop's new preacher. My sermon in your speakers. I use life as a lesson. I pray that I'm a blessing. I'm still standing while I suffer. My soul's been born. Soldier for the Lord's cause. Covered in the bloody Lord.